Hello everyone, Xenozumi here, and welcome back to Let's Play Metroid Prime. Last time, well, a few things happened. What am I doing? It's not the way. Trying to get to Magmor Caverns. Last time we got this nice beam weapon which we'll be using for a while. Now we're going back to Magmor. Do we go? Because there was something that we did also miss in the other part of the pirate hideout that was in Pandrana, and then debating going to get it. You know what? Let's go get it. Also, just freeze them. I can't do anything about this. We need power bombs. We're soon gonna be there. Go far into the laser mines. Oh my god. Fine with making a small detour. Plus, it means we don't have to deal with three aerial pirates. Because I don't believe certain part. Oh, actually, they might be there. Well, we'll just figure that out when we get there. Alright, the baby Shigoth starts up here. Alright, there's also this up here. This will give us an excuse to go up here. this also. Effectively, we've got a lot of missiles for the phase on mines, which will be very useful. Missile expansion acquired. Drop down. We won't be needing to worry about missiles for a while then, after this. Oh my god. No. Sorry, but we're not dealing with you, mate. Since you're eating your adult cat part, we can just kinda ignore you. Keep it here. Walk through. The adult Shigoths are here. Same scan as the Guardian Shigoth. I would have made the Guardian Shigoth have scan personally. You have got to be joking me. Seriously? You're not that threat. You're not that big a threat. You're not worth my time. Stop stomping around. Try and shoot me. Just make me dare you. Red. Are in the worst position for themselves. Climb. Beam. Ice. Deeper, but not much deeper. We only need to go in 2 rooms deep. Go in, do this. Firing. Deal with this guy quickly. Really? Plus, it gives us a chance to show off weapons if you. To show what we're meant to do with Metroids. The easy way of dealing with Metroids. Ah. Yeah, we just came in here just to get that. I missed out on the way in. On the way out. And, yeah. A friend of mine pointed that out when I had them loop over this episode. Really? I wasn't so bothered. We weren't even 3 rooms away and these guys respawned. Bad for those guys. Okay. But safe here. Which is the other reason why I went this way. So we can save our extra missiles. But we have some downsides to going this path instead of going through. One of them is going through this room again. Oh no, it's this first. So, I could use the chosen way cutter, but no. Now I was meaning this room, but that room also is just not fun to go through anymore. I don't even get why they even bothered to change that room. And yeah, there's an adult Shigoff here. I believe we can ignore it though. As long as we don't get close to it. Yep, I know. Yep, I know. But this will help actually find our way through. Yeah, we're going to this. Okay. Stop. Drop. Turn back. Switch to ice beam. Go around. Up here. Get up. Fire. Switch. And we can't get into that. Because... yeah. We need heat. We need blast beam. Also, for some reason, it's blocked by a wave beam door? Afterward? I don't get it. That's true. We have to go to the bottommost, I believe. I hate going down the way. But we want... alright. Avoid the waves. Don't go through the top one, I believe, because... it's the bottom one we need. But also, welcome to one of the new enemies in this area. Gel Zaps. I wanted to have those guys scanned, because they're annoying. Oh god, we actually... yes, I know! That's how you deal with Gel Zaps. Oh my god. Do we actually have to take the upper ones? Oh no! Why take the upper path? Oh, the reason why I'm taking the upper path is because the lower path is where we can go. I'm an idiot. The good news is this area is not as bad getting out of. Especially since... try and make sure you grab as much as you can from... oh yeah, these guys are back. Sadly, we don't have a good way of dealing with them. Ice beam stuff. Say, oh, here's Wave Buster. Again, Wave Buster isn't good for this. We'll get to what Wave Buster's good for. Alright, these things. We need to scan these. These are interesting. These are gliders. Yeah, we'll need the grapple beam to be able to make good use of these guys. Oh! Oh no, oh no, we need scan these. Yeah, these are Metroids. Break them as fast as you can. Any of them. Break them. Oh right, yeah, that's good with that. Oh, you're a save room. Don't know if this tells us anything. Okay, so those are going to talk about the Metroid going to the phase of mines. Make a save here because you're probably going to get lost here, and yeah, no one likes being lost. Alright, we have to grab the beam there to be able to get through. Okay, so we can't do that yet. Grant, you don't want to come back to this area and think it's a plasma beam anyway. Because, there is a missile pack in the gravity room, but you need the grapple beam and plasma beam. So, yeah. Not allowing you guys to get your turrets. I don't know if we can go up. Because I believe we get blocked at some point. No, we get blocked right away. Because I don't believe we can see. Yeah, no. Can't see what we need to go on to. There are some platforms. I don't know if I can hit any of them. Oh yeah, this was the graph point. So what's that? And then we have to go in water. Maybe you should scan these because otherwise you won't ever see these things ever again. Okay. grab this over there. And finally, we're out of water hell. I can finally walk through clearly and see clearly. The rain hasn't gone. You get cool new look. Gravity suit, how I missed you. Yeah, this is one of those games where you really miss some of your abilities when you get them. After you got them, you just get so attached to them. But you're just like, how could I have gone around this place without you? Too bad. Can't do anything here. And that will lead us to the base on. change color. So does the thing show once I get off this, really? So does the boost. Nice electric blue. I believe we'll get a missile or two, so we should be fine. I don't get why they just appear only once. Oh, there we go. So where is it? Oh, don't tell me about gotta be uncovered. Oh no. I'm just jumping in the wrong place, aren't I? Oh dear. Oh, I missed it. No. There you go. Better without having to deal with trolls. power, so we need wave. Wait. I bet this guy is because he's the only time. Scan him as soon as you can. And these guys are the only time, this is the only area that these guys appear in, so scan these guys as soon as you can. Otherwise, alright, we need to find the door. The way to the door. Now imagine doing this with the clunky controls. I went through that. It's not fun. I can tell you that for a fact. If you want to try and go do that yourself, just don't. Save point. Take it. Prepare. Not for something that's awful. Something that's not interesting. Because you're going to be doing a lot of looking around. Yeah, we're getting a lot of energy tanks. We're almost at max. Is it here? Yes, it's... Alright, so there's one down there. We need to go collect them first. Oops. Make sure to collect them as you go up. Switch your weapon from... Being honest, God. Heat. God. Nice. For some reason they show the door every time, and I don't get why. It's like, yes, I know this is a door. Again, cutscene, don't know why. Okay, so gotta try and bomb jump, but I'm kind of bad at bomb jumping. I keep thinking I'm not going to succeed, so it's... Yes, we need to do this for... No, oh, we're there. Energy tank. I want to do that for the energy tank. We need to have notice all this? That's Faisal. So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Faisal Mines. Welcome to the worst area in the game. Oh boy.
And I know what some people are gonna say. Oh, you're just making it seem so bad.
No.
It's not fun. I'm only as good as I am through most of this game because this area trains you. You have to be on your A game. This starting area, I'm purposely going to try and clean out as much as I can. For one simple reason, I don't want to deal with this. Yeah, I'm as much as I can, but I don't want to deal with it. That includes getting the collateral here. I'm going to be trying to deal with everything as fast as I can without taking any damage before I end this episode. This first small area is my first key. Come on. Take as little damage as I can. Don't worry, we will be going downward. Power, here you go. This is only needed for one thing. That's it. This is needed for this. We'll be going into the phase of mines with technically 97 missiles. And next time, okay, we're going to win 107 missiles. Ah, still not comfortable with that though. But we're going to go save soon. So, that might not matter. Okay, we got all the missiles back. I'm feeling even more comfortable. Do it here, because this is receiver. And I hope you remember the save room. I hope you like it. Because it's gonna be our main save room for this entire dungeon. I'm not joking. Anyways. We made it to the phase on mines and I don't wanna go through this, but I will. When we get back, and I'm back. Well, next episode more like. We'll be doing the phase on mines. We'll be getting our next upgrade, and then the next, and then we'll be doing getting the final set of upgrades before going back in here. Yep, we have to leave and come back before we can get our final upgrade. I don't know if we'll be able to get all that done, but I'm going to try, and I'm going to try and get as many missile upgrades as I can for that. This is Xeno and Zima, and I'm signing off.
Hopefully my skill comes into play. Because it's not going to be easy. Signing out.